Hi. Hello. Good evening, good morning, good afternoon, good night. Happy time zone and welcome to my Wednesday evening. A bit later than usual. Had an osteopathic appointment. Hi Daddy, welcome in. Good morning to you. How was you today? What's your plans for this hump day? Will it involve humping? Will it involve daying? I'm gonna start with regular with Genshin and then try to do another one or two chapters of RE4. And then I think next Monday I'm gonna be able to finish it. There's 16 chapters in total. And today we're starting chapter 13, hopefully getting through 14 as well. So we'll see. But let's start with the Genshin. I'm always happy on Wednesdays. I only work until noon. So after 5 or 6 hours, I'm done for today. Usually I have my gym and then I start streaming. But today, yeah, I went to the gym, had a good chest workout, and then had an osteopath appointment until like just under an hour ago. So I'm pretty relaxed at the moment. Yay. That's first. Get the plants. I hope at least work will not be too blah today. Wait, before we get the plants, let's do the spices. Then we can feed Shenhe some more. That's a lot. ごちゃごちゃした神聖が多いな。すべて却下しておくとしよう。Name this, name this. We use this on our stakes. Feed this to Shenhe, she's closest by.
Okaeri, ie no mono ga.
Have some pancakes.
Nushi ga tsukutta ryori.
You're welcome. Have some steak. Okaeri,
ie no mono ga. Nushi ga tsukutta ryori.
She likes my steak.
Okaeri, ie no mono ga.
Go with the lamp grass.
Thank you.
buddy. Thank you so much. Thank you for the compliment. You're a great person as well. Not this one. Not this one either. Okay. Tomorrow I can finish this. Thank you. Are you using translators for those Dutch sentences, or do you actually... Does your Dutch knowledge actually suffice? I don't know. I mean, most English people barely speak English, so... Still have to use my friends regularly, since I also in our company work with a number of French colleagues. For me, it's a bit more often. Also, in Brussels, which is officially bilingual, most people speak French. And out of habit, I just switch to French when I'm there. Let's crawl through this hole. Don't fall down. I found also that I'm learning a little bit of Spanish on Duolingo. Just a little bit, I'm not doing it very intensely. And the fact that I know French does help me with the Spanish, because there's several similarities between French and Spanish. And I also took 1 year of Latin in high school. I guess that also helps a little bit, even though I've forgotten most of that. So you cannot... so you can do the... but he can't. Yeah, my major was maths as well. But again, I've forgotten most of it by now. MSc's as like a master's degree. Speaking of just enough German, French, Spanish, so I can be drunk, find the rest of the hotel. Fair, fair enough. That's also important. I've done some computer science, but I don't know. I like the programming bits of it and the logics and stuff. But then there's still so many other things when you actually have to work in that environment. Oops. Was it accidentally or was it a Freudian slip? I know the evil come in. And thank you for redeeming a right split. I was in need of a little stretch. Let me start by giving you the shadow.
Hello, nurse.
My MacBook has been acting up entire day already. Let me get you your split. How are you today? No greens today. So. Turn this a little lower. Thank you again for the split redeem. Even that leaves me a little out of breath. I try, though I have been not stretching. I have not been stretching for a few months and only started again 2 weeks ago. But I've been dancing and stretching since I was 6 years old. So in general, I'm pretty okay. You started at a later age, it's harder to still get there. If you pull a muscle, you gotta get a massage on there. Hey! I think everybody needs a good groin massage every now and then. Oh. I do try to do at least two big stretch routines at the gym every week. Okay, that's all of those. Teleport. I feel like that's like a common test of like a little flexibility, if you can actually put your palms to the ground with your legs still stretched. So there's already, I think, a majority of people that can do that, or at least a large group. Wrong NPC. Well, you know what they say. Touch your toes, up it goes. Or so I've heard. That means you got extra room to stretch.
This time, what's the problem? です。
I have considered a few times to like maybe do some stretching streams or something, but the issue then is that I cannot keep an eye on my screen and stuff on chat. Try to hit arms, shoulders, legs. Yeah, but Daddy, do you also work out a lot or not? Because especially when you work out, it's important to stretch enough. Because that's something a lot of, what do you call it, gym goers or whatever you call it, do is that they don't most people at the gym, they don't stretch, and then their muscles, they get stronger but their muscles tighten as well. Well, Nori, we should do some stretches together and I will push you to touch your toe. Well, we're all for carrying loads. It's also a thing. I know several great stretching exercises to do in pairs. But I'm usually alone for stretching. Yes, of course. It's always best to do cardio and stretching combined. I think that was my third one of the day, right? Okay, just to double check, we've done all of these. Yeah, we did. Okay, we don't need this. Today is Wednesday. Battle materials. Tuesday, Friday, Sunday. Tuesday, Friday, Sunday. It's Thursday. Dude, I tend to just really quick, easy stretches. Yeah. But quick stretches is okay if you just want to keep up with your flexibility, but if you really want to improve, then it takes more perseverance. Oh. Hmm. Hey, I'm Zita, welcome in. Thank you for dropping in. How are you? Happy hump day. Let's see. This. I'm doing pretty good, pretty relaxed. Wednesdays I only work half a day, so that's also always a good sign, a good thing. Had a good gym workout and then a good session with my osteopath, so I'm pretty relaxed thanks to the last one as well. I don't think I got any new artifacts. I did not. Oh, Sunday. All Tuesday, Friday, and Sunday. Games. Yeah. Let's do this. There's some things like that, so just enough to maintain flexibility. I think it's difficult. Sometimes I really have to push myself as well to get started. Well, yay for all the level ups. Let's go to this one.
また見識を広められそ。
Sipcom, welcome in. Happy hump day. How's the weather in Cyprus?
You Gundam.
That worked well. Oops. I've never had one actually. I don't even know if they're if that's legal in Belgium. That's Hydrocryo, yeah. I can see that. After a while, though, you wish you could just do this on auto or something. Ouch. I know the feeling. I'm glad that like this week and next week are school holidays in Belgium. So then many of the colleagues, my colleagues also are on taking time off. So it's quieter. School vacations is always a period when my job is a little less stressful. Mostly because I have less meetings and I can actually get work done. Go heal up. Well, we could go back in. We go collect a few more crystal cores. Puzzle game are we talking about? I don't really keep up with a lot of new games. Never heard of it. can quickly look at a trailer before we switch to RE. There we go. I think we're back. Yay. Just to be sure, I booted up RE4 in the meantime. Oh. That's odd. Can you try again? Maybe with a different sound command? Maybe it's just the stream elements bot that didn't catch on yet that I'm live again. All my settings are working. I think in a little bit we're gonna get the chat message that my stream has started, and then we can try again for the sound commands. OBS, that's unprofessional, not me. Ada Wong shows up out of nowhere again, but Leon wonders where her allegiance truly lies. Is she an ally, or is she just using him again? Regardless of Ada's intention, Leon cannot pursue something. Yeah, this.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
Sorry, bot. Just now noticed that my stream ended. So I hope in a bit it's
gonna my question.
Notice my stream has restarted.
Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think?
Ada always uses people.
Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
It's still Sari bot is confused.
Story of my life.
should be back to normal. Thank you for lurking, Sip. I think it's the entire stream element, Streamlabs, that's confused with my stream dropping out. So hopefully we'll be back up. Everything will be back up in a bit. Where are we? Donde están? Donde estamos? The scanners remind me of the Skull Merchant in DVD. Mallow, hi.
There
you are. Thank you for catching me. How are you? Oh, ill. Oh, good.
Hello, nurse.
Shoutouts seem to work. Okay. My OBS just crashed a few minutes ago, so some things are not working. Thank you, Nodi. Thank you for dropping in, and good luck with the games.
Spotlights. Let's avoid those.
What if I want to be in the spotlight? Everything I could look at. There's something.
Look at all these busy bees. I better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
I hope you get you feel better soon, that it's the temporary is not a long temporary. Just checking to see if Ariel is gonna pop up here somewhere.
Need to hurry.
Wait. I don't remember where I saw the guards, but it seems to be too far. What does one do with a budge hole? Merchant! Found it. I supposed to be able to interact with that? Corroded cave epitaph. Spelled by the militant wicked, we find ourselves in exile. Withered is the grass, better are our trees, we wait in expiation. Isolated island our purgatory, yet despair not, brothers and sisters, our time shall come. I just remembered that I left my window open. Quickly gonna run to the toilet and close my window as well. BRB. We are back. I knew I forgot something. There. Ooh. I had it sometimes as well when I'm on medication, but I got crazy dreams. I've also had interesting. Also had that when I first started taking prep.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
And I've heard from friends who are also in prep that that's like a common thing for the first few weeks since your body is adjusting. Oh, I didn't know you wrote right.
Welcome. I've got something new for you.
Let's sell this.
I'll buy almost anything.
And
I'll buy it at a high price. Rude.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice, not bad.
Is the hammer magnum that comes mounted with laser sight?
All my wares power. Are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs.
24
H1. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Not enough cash, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Okay, let's do it. Let's sell our broken butterfly. We buy it anyway.
Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Honestly, this might be the only gun you need.
Let's see. I am intrigued. I'm not a huge book reader myself, but
bigger is better, as they say. Or at least I thought so when I was a lad. Easy work. That's good work, if I do say so myself. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Wilden, what can I do you for? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? In for a bit of rubbish collection, stranger? Finders keepers, that's what I say.
And then later, maybe they turn into a video game.
There's some things or movie, money or can't series. Buy.
I've never been much of a book reader myself. Basically, I only read books most of the time when we had to for school.
Will that be all then? Don't get yourself killed now.
Wait, there was treasure there. Might come across it later. Switchcraft.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason.
How about no? Okay, now let's properly start exploring. And another one down, and another one down, another one that bites the dust. How do I reach that? I gotta get there from the other side. I guess I can only go around through here. I'm actually enjoying this remake so much more than the original. I don't know if it's the controls. I played the original on GameCube. Now I'm on mouse and keyboard, so it feels much more intuitive. Ah, fuck. Wrong button. Well, now we know what happens when they run into the lasers. That's good, that's good. Controls. It's also encouraging me to play the 2 and 3 remix. I played 2 and 3, the original ones on PlayStation. PS1. And then Code Veronica on PS2. And then RE4 on GameCube. But since I didn't like GameCube, it was kind of... That was kind of a break for me in Resident Evil. And then afterwards I bought Resident Evil 5 but never started playing it, I think. And then RE6, I played through 2 scenarios, I believe. But also never fully finished it. I've never played the 1 and 0. I have them on GameCube as well. And I did buy Resident Evil 2 Remake on PlayStation 4, 5 now. But I'm not sure yet if I'm gonna actually play it on PlayStation or maybe get the PC version so I can play mouse and keyboard as well. I actually have no idea why I did not play it yet. And hi, RA, sorry I missed you there. How are you? Happy hump day. Just to check to see if my... Okay, my sound commands are working again. I love working with Twitch in the background. That's what I usually do as well. Earlier my stream crashed. My OBS crashed actually. And then when I got back on, my sound commands weren't working, so now they are working again. Of course, it's my motto. It's my theme song. Can I already craft magnum ammo? This is too high. I cannot climb. If only I had gotten some combat training or anything. Does this work? Is that where you're supposed to go, or you're supposed to go around? Yeah. is a safer choice. Next. Well, I don't want small resources, I want large resources. Take so many bullets. It's not leaving me any spoils, goddammit. It's a dead end. This is what he faced. It's also his dead end. This is probably locked from the other side. No, it's raining. I'm gonna wait inside until the rain is over. Voices up there. Inside there. Can I already craft something? God damn it, no. Why didn't I sell this submachine gun ammo? Since I didn't get the submachine gun itself. But I can make. Should I rig rifle or magnum? Make both. I love sniping.
Sorry.
Ouch.
Rocket launcher?
What the f-
This isn't good.
Hola. Ayuda. So that's how you get through to that treasure. Golden Lynx. Can I put eyes in it? Yes I can, yes I can, yes I can. No more rocket launcher. I could have shut the keg as well. Let's go up there first. Get those spoils. I think I cleared out this area. Getting a lot of money. Okay. So far, we're doing pretty okay. Next. It's still a big thing. Sorry. Zoom. Oh boy.
This where they're keeping Ashley? Present for you.
Maybe it wasn't such a smart idea to throw 3 grenades at them, but it worked. They went boom. I wonder if there was one in every chapter, one of those statues.
Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
Require. Safe room. more tripwire. Check. We got 2 crowns. Try the stairs first, or they know I'm here. That worked. Best as planned. Make them walk into their own traps. There's a pallet here for so I can get a pallet stun if they chase me. Other game. Also, I saw the release, the patch notes for BBD, and I am kind of relieved that they did not go through with all the changes they put into the PTB. Just a few adjustments, well, quite a few adjustments, but not the complete healing nerfs. Adjustments I can. Probably gonna get like a D rating or something. Yeah, there. So the healing is gonna get a little nerfed. But not as much. Like, you will still be able to self heal stuff. It's just gonna take longer than altruistic heals.
Ashley! Come on, Ashley, wake up!
Ashley, wake up! I don't like
Shit.
This.
Hang in there.
Immediately. Prefer to avoid close combat. It's the same in like Fortnite. I try to go for like the DMR or snipers. Although the heavy sniper is less my thing because it only has one bullet. Generally. Do we have to rescue her?
Need a key card.
It's a lock. Key cards. I'm scared for close range combat. I'd like to stay away from me. Don't touch me. This one is also gonna be closed. Yep.
Door's jammed.
Rifle ammo. Where do people keep their key cards? Get a bulge with that. I have yet to play 5 properly. There's a ladder. I've seen some people play bits and pieces of RE5, so I know a little bit, but not too much. damn it, I thought he was dead. I got it all. Nothing from there. Yay. Rafflin, we love it. This is long haul. Dang. Still so far. I'm guessing finding Ashley, or actually rescuing Ashley, is going to be the end of the chapter. Is constantly reminding that it is still a horror game. You can kill the rats, but you can't kill the cockroaches. Sounds reasonable. No! Didn't see that one coming. Merchants.
Oh, nothing but the finest wares.
What are you doing in my kitchen? Let's see. I don't know have any rectangular stones left.
Welcome. Right. Ooh, what you buying?
Any here?
There's some things money can't buy. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you.
So gonna sell this. This. Unless I'm gonna.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. I can certainly do something with this. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. That's good work, if I do say so myself. Ho-ho! You'll cut through the crowd with that it. Right there. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Got a selection of good things. Come back anytime. We continue. We're still only in chapter 14. This section, freezer. Oh my god, we don't like them. I don't like this. Probably gonna require a key card as well. Something tells me this is gonna open up. And then there's no more background music, just noise. Requires a key card. I'm getting goosebumps. Maybe it's the freezer.
Where did it go? Wait, where did it... Did it go? God damn it. Something ran in here. It must still be in here. Laboratory notice. Attending pathologist Ernesto Munoz Reyes. Your key card application has been approved by the head of the department. Please bring your level 1 key card to dissection and follow procedure on the next place. Page. Override key card. Override card for level 2 clearance using the machine located in freezer. Override card for level 3 clearance using the machine located in incubation lab. Please ask each section supervisor for permission to access the machines. So first... Justice. Wait, so the power comes from there. Then this one has to go here. Oh wait, there's another one.
Okay.
Why do I feel that position? Oh.
What kind of experiments are they doing here?
Oh? Mommy, I'm scared. You? Subject analysis, regenerador. April 9. At last, I've created a new life. I call it regenerador. Its metabolic capacity is incredible. Unless all the parasites residing within the organism are destroyed, its tissue can regenerate indefinitely. Upon examining the body with a biosensor scope, I was able to confirm that the parasites behave like vital organs for the host, almost as though it has multiple hearts. This new creation of mine is essentially immortal. Surely even Dr. Frankenstein himself would want to shake my hand in admiration. I shared the news of my achievement with a pretentious bastard colleague of mine. His face went white. Then he started scribbling something in his notebook. I thought he'd be impressed, but instead he actually had the nerve to warn me of the so-called dangers. He's a fool. I have everything under control. The subject went wild and escaped from his cryogenic tank. I was the real fool. And then it hit me.
The fuck are you? Can I do anything?
This game is getting worse. Yes, because why would we not store some gold in there? Okay, so now I have to go to there and there. Freezer. Ah,
Gotta switch the power over.
Okay, okay, okay. I am learning. So now the power is on the freezer side. Feeling I'm gonna be attacked again. What the f- again? Celebration. Okay. That's the one. It's all fine. So I didn't need to buy the other submachine gun. Dang it. I prefer that this one, I think, because it has good penetration power, and we're always a fan of good penetration power. Yes, we are. This give me rifle ammo. Resources. Why do I have a feeling that something is gonna jump at me? We're all the stillest Resident Evil. Spent so much ammo on it. Now we go all the way back there. Every time I see the autosave indicator, I get stress.
Huh? Te atraparemos. Sé que estás ahí.
They keep coming.
Oh, he was already dead. Oops. Is that purple merchant purple? Is that the kitchen? No. Ew, please don't tell me those things are gonna come to life. Almost certain these two are gonna come up. Or even more than two. I don't want it. Don't want it. Don't want it. I don't want it. Probably gonna be after I upgrade my keycard. That's why it's giving me all this. Okay. I know they're gonna come alive, so I'm not gonna have to be. I don't have to be scared that they're gonna come alive. I'm just scared because I don't want to fight them.
Need a wrench to get this open.
During a recent power outage, test subject awoke from cryogenic stasis. broke out of its holding tank and escaped. The subject was contained after 20 hours, leaving 7 dead and 19 wounded. We were unable to recover one of the bodies and a tool from inside it. The cause of this unfortunate incident is the unstable power supply. The outdated generators cannot keep up with our demanding schedule. Management must prioritize the needs of the engineers over those of the researchers to prevent something like this ever happening. So I have to cut the power and kill them. Wait, does this mean I have to go back? And switch the power back to the other side? I have to kill all four of them. If so, I am gonna save first. I know myself.
Selection of good things on sale, stranger. A deal well struck. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny to give that the care it deserves, mate. Good luck to you, stranger. Try that on for size. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Any comeback, any time.
And I'm gonna set this under. Is everything reloaded? Dang. So I'm guessing the fact also that they gave me the infrared scope or what you want to call it means that I'm gonna probably that's gonna come in handy. I can, huh? Am I supposed to get there if I? Does that mean I can switch power down here as well? Did I miss something?
Okay, so it's just like that.
Okay, let me try this, and I equip this one.
No worries, thank you. It was the last resort anyways. Of course it's gonna be the last one. It's always the last. Shoot it from the side. Yes, let me shoot it from the side. Maybe I could have seen which one had the wrench. Possibly.
Yeah.
Oh well. This, I'm good. And I'm a little relieved that the four of them are out of the way. Also, still need one more at least. Let's use a wrench. There we go, we insert a key card. That as well. Oh fuck. Oh my god, I'm sick. Not me running into them. I'm so bad at this game. Good thing I'm playing on low difficulty. Pick up everything I did. Okay. I would like some shotgun shells. Money. Picked up a few cents. One of those things I can have Ashley hide in. Would that be necessary? Maybe. We really want to do this. It was much quieter without Ashley.
Ashley. Shit.
Give her the antidote. Well, not the antidote, the walk thing. Yet. All better.
You're gonna be okay.
Another risk. Size matters. I'm gonna call it here for stream for today. No, I don't think I'm gonna start a new chapter today. We have 14, 15, we have 3 more chapters to go. But tomorrow is working day again, so I'm gonna slowly start getting ready for bed. Let's go find somebody to raid. Where shall we go tonight? Where shall we go humping? But is this streaming? Been a while. Let's go. But it's this killing in TBD at the moment. They have been having some health issues lately, so they haven't been streaming as much, but glad that we can go and spread some love over there. Still one of my favorite TBD streamers as well. If you are not sub, please copy the first raid message. If you are sub, please copy the second one. I will be back on Friday. Let me check my screen. My schedule. I'll be back on Friday, but I will be starting a bit later. I'll be starting around this time, probably. Since I got my hairdresser appointment in the evening as well. So, and then I will not be streaming again on Saturday and Sunday, as I will be going away both days as well. So Friday I hope to do a longer stream. Not sure what. Yeah, we're gonna start with the regular Genshin and then probably maybe do another chapter of RE4, or maybe even finish it, I don't know. Or maybe play some Fortnite. We'll see. But anyways, let's go and say hi to Buttons. There we go. Voila. So for now, everybody, good night. Hope to see you all on Friday. And in the meantime, don't forget to never spread hate. Only spread love. And legs. Most importantly, the legs. Voila. Good night, everybody. Love you all for being here. And catch you all soon. Now, let's go spread love and legs at Buttons. Bye.